Well, guys, so I'm currently literally standing on my bed right now. It's the only place that actually has something that kind of works on. Okay, so it is like 12:20, and me and Lily are gonna be doing a day in our life vlog. Right now, I've not been doing anything. I've just been doing agility with Tebow. That's it. And I'm going to the bar today, obviously. It's Tuesday. And Lily is also vlogging, like I told you. So we're going to be switching off clips. So every other clip, she'll be in it, and then I'll be in it. She'll be in it, and then I'll be in it. So I'm just going to be switching off. And I hope you enjoy this week's video. Okay. First thing I usually do in the morning is obviously wake up. Then I brush my teeth because of my braces. Well, I mean, I usually brush my teeth, but my braces have to have extra brushing and extra care. And after that, I usually sit down and like do nothing, because yeah. And yeah, that's really it. I leave for the barn at 3, so I'm leaving in 2 hours. So that's a long time away, because it's 12:20 and I have nothing to do. Well, I have, well, there's people over, as you could probably tell. But yeah, so that's basically what I do in the morning until 3 o'clock when I leave for the barn. And I'll show you what I usually wear, because usually you can only see what I wear in videos, which is not that well. So that's basically my morning routine. Literally just eat, sit down, do nothing, in the summer at least. And yeah, that's basically it. So in like an hour or two, I'm gonna start getting dressed and I'll show you my outfit and things like that, and all the stuff that I pack into my car and how I pack it into my car, etc. So yeah, that's basically today's video. Just a day in our life, and at the barn, and at our houses, and we'll show you our riding videos, because we are riding together. So yeah.
I was just at tennis, and I won a game, so I got 2 popsicles. That's my friend Emily. She's kind of dying. I'm kind of thriving. So we're just riding home, and it's 12 right now. What'd you do? No! She dropped her popsicle. Anyways, so yeah, we're riding home. It's about 12. I'll probably go home and get some lunch. Woo. Say bye.
Bye.
Say bye.
Bye.
Okay, so it's about 2:20, and I have to go practice my violin before I go to the barn, which sucks. So I'll show you how I unpackage that whole thing. It's new. So that's great. And once I'm done with that, I'll start to get dressed for the barn. Yeah.
So I basically just decided that I was gonna clean my tall boots, because yesterday there was like torrential rain and everything was flooding, and so they got a lot of mud and stuff on my boots. I have the Tread Step Donatello 2s, and they're on sale like twice. So I got them for like $80, which is so amazing. And then I have the Horseman's One Step Leather Cleaner and Conditioner, which I really, really like. And my friend got me it off Smart Pack. It was only like $10, and it's very big, so would recommend.
Just leave me for somebody else. Enjoy yourself, enjoy yourself.
Okay, so as you can currently tell, I'm in my room with my violin case. Here it is. So I'm about to practice that. It is boring. I have to practice for 30 minutes. So That's nice. It is a nice violin. You see it? It's, yeah. I got it like a couple months ago, and I've only played it like 10 times. That's concerning. No. Ooh, just put this on though. I will record a time lapse of me attempting to play this thing, and I just played it yesterday for like the first time in about 2 months, and you can guess how that went. And yeah, my room is currently a complete and utter mess, so don't judge me, y'all. Yeah, it's pretty rough. So this is my mess of a drawer. So first, here are my breeches. You've probably seen them. They're Carrots breeches. I need a new pair, but I'm broke. And yeah, I really do need a pair. They have holes. I mean, they still work, but they literally have holes all over them. But that's our first thing. And then we have our belt. Ooh, that was bad. Okay, and then you're gonna have, you can see here we have like, okay, we're gonna have pink underwear. How about that? Okay, and then I need to find, oh, I'm gonna have Chris Bryant socks. Yeah, they're baseball socks, but I wear them to horseback riding. And, I don't know what shirt to wear. I don't know, a band shirt that's really oversized. I should have really gotten a smaller size than that. Or I could wear, I'm just gonna wear this shirt. This one. It's not gonna match at all. That's why I need new breeches. So they can match my actual outfits. Okay. So I'm gonna get dressed and I'm gonna show you guys the finished product. This is our final product. Angles. Okay. So we're now gonna head to Marn, stop by and get some like food and drink. We all know we need that.
I have my water and sunscreen. I think I forgot the keys. Oh, I did. That's amazing.
I'll have my boots on.
Okay, I got myself some keys, which is kind of essential when you want to open a door. Grateful vlogging skills here. Okay. I can't find the key. Okay. Here we go, sissies. Let's go. Okay.
There's all my strop. And yeah, this is literally our garage with, yeah. So, I'm gonna bring this saddle pad in case some of the horses need this for their backs. Yeah. So, I'm gonna pack carapets, sunscreen, water. We have another water bottle in there. Okay. So, in here we have
stuff.
Okay. Here's my saddle. Here.
Excuse me?
We're here. We're in Kiwi stall.
Kiwi, come here.
No, leave the camera though. Okay.
She's mad at us for some reason.
Come, child.
Come in.
Okay. She's gonna escape.
Escape. Oh, this is not good.
Okay, we have a
key. So we're basically brushing her for her next ride.
Couples photo shoot, be like.
What? Meru is angry.
Yeah, I know. She's always angry.
At you for saying that that was your...
Huh?
Forgot.
Oakley and Meru are freaking married, so. They hate each other, but they're married.
Who's Sonic married?
Okay, I'm on Meru.
I'm on Milo. Mm-hmm. I shareboard Sonic. But I'm not riding him. Because I'm doing a makeup.
Oh!
Come here!
She kissed the camera.
Oh, that's so sweet. If she kisses the camera again, you have to get us in this video to 100 likes.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen because I only have 75 subscribers.
Exactly. Oh my god, one of my friends like follows you and has your post notifications on. No joke.
Wait, which friend?
Her name's Emily. Oh, she's gonna be in the vlog. She's the one I was riding my bike with.
Yeah, I know.
Shout out to Emily.
She's gonna be seeing this video.
Okay, my belt looks awful. Look at this.
My t-shirt is so long, so I'm just like. Look how weird the lines look.
We love just, a sister.
Wait, you know that like TikTok that's like. Yeah. Oh wait, we can go.
We can do that.
We can go. Oh my god, there's a butterfly on the IA sign. It's so fun. You can't see it because it's like that.
Oh, I see it.
But it's yeah, you see it
on like the moth. Little, like,
that's no, a moth. It was a butterfly.
It's a moth. It's a moth. Learn your animals.
Well, I didn't go to preschool.
So Lenny looks so weird. Cause I'm so pale.
Do you want to make a TikTok? Come here.
Should we do the behind the scenes of our TikToks?
Yes. Here, you want to do that one?
Cheese.
Spray. I don't know fresh that. Breeze. I don't even know that one.
We can just make it up as we go.
Yeah, it'll just be like first time.
Oh, look at that.
Is this abuse?
That'll be okay. That's abuse. I'm sorry. Oh, I just love her.
Spray fresh breeze.
Our attacker is gonna be like, you guys need to go feed in the back room. We're gonna be like, spray fresh breeze.
Come here.
We can make that TikTok. You wanna make that TikTok later?
Yeah.
Okay.
We can get fly spray. And spray fresh
breeze. Okay.
Oh! I'm sorry.
Sorry, I didn't kiss you. But it's obvious. Just leave me for somebody else. Enjoy yourself, enjoy yourself.
Okay. Whoa. Hi. So we did not vlog. We are bad neighbors.
For sure. Anyways.
He's like, whoa, with the camera.
I can't get off. He's gonna stop it.
Why does he smell like cookie batter?
What?
Okay, so we did not vlog anymore. This is our ending video. This is our ending clip.
Let's say how our rides went.
Okay, so my ride went well. The pad that I used on Meru helped her so much.
I touched his tail. I like hit it.
Because usually she's like super speedy, and then I put that pad on, and magically she is. I don't know.
She was a zero today too.
Yeah, like a zero as in zero rides. So.
So he was a zero too, but I like flopped, but it's fine. He was really good though. He wasn't as bad as I thought he was gonna be. Good boy. Anyways, so yeah.
Yeah,
oh my god. Basically. Mary likes to staring at us.
He looks like a little duck.
Wait, my poo.
Petty.
He was literally just staring.
Rides went super well. We didn't vlog at all, but it's fine.
Just send your vids of riding and then I'll put it on the video.
I'm no good at goodbyes. We're both acting insane, but you're stopping to change. Now I'm drinking again. 80 proof in my veins, and my fingertips stained. Looking over the ass. Don't fuck with me.